We are here to announce the formation of the Black Jewish Caucus.
The formation of this caucus is really not about symbolism. Symbolism is good and it's nice, but the people of Pennsylvania need substance.
So what Jordan and I thought is, imagine if in this institution, we could build those relationships, further those relationships, and then as Jewish and Black legislators, use those relationships to do really good things.
To try and bring us together, particularly as legislators, to be effective, to drive home an agenda, particularly with respect to social justice.
So sort of the magic happened in this relationship during the civil rights movement. And when we think about it, this is the high water mark where Blacks and Jews came together in this historic effort.
Indeed, our histories are interwoven and our futures.
But any good relationship always needs to be renewed and revitalized and reworked to take on the challenges of today.
In addition to embracing our cultural identity and our practices and the things we care about, our values, we also have to come together to indeed fight white supremacy.
Today has given me some hope and renewal in my faith and other things that we need to be doing collectively together as a family.
If we get back to that legacy and collectively always call out the scourge of anti-Semitism and bigotry and racism together, collectively, that's a pretty good start.
We are honestly stronger together.
So I am thrilled to help kick off this caucus.
I think here's an example of collaborating with an agenda that I think will be help transform the Commonwealth and turn us away from the hatred, anti-Semitism, and racism that we see kind of like taking over and becoming normalized.